Probably all stems back to my grandmother, really, because she's really religious and still goes to church now every Sunday. So majority of them are for her, really. I've got about 20 tattoos in total. I mean, a lot of the tattoos I've got were in, they're all obviously part of one design, but because I've had them, I've probably gone for about 20 sittings. I'd probably say about 20.
¿Qué me inspira en los tatuajes que tengo que hacer? Creo que son formas de cómo quiero llevarlas de mi piel, ¿no? O sea, quiero llevarlas siempre conmigo y son cosas que uno te marca en la vida, ¿no? A mí estas cosas, todo lo que me he hecho me ha marcado de lo bueno y lo malo que me ha pasado y creo que son momentos importantes en los que me los he hecho, ¿no?
My tattoo is drawn on the symbolism because obviously I'm heavily into religion anyway, so to me they're the only tattoos really at first I wanted to get, which were obviously religious tattoos, and as I said, with my grandmother being as religious as she is, I couldn't think of anything better to go on my arm and my skin, really. The tattoos that I worked with first was Lau Hardy. He did my first one years ago. Good tattoos are quite hard to come by, to be honest, and obviously when you find a good one, and other people want tattoos and you hear other guys want tattoos, you just want to, you know, recommend them, and that's what I did with Lau. And now, as I said, he must tattoo probably 50% of, if not 60% of, you know, London-based footballers, to be honest, so he's doing really well.